Today's the 29th of March 2011. This is Downing Street, where the Prime Minister lives, and there's his gate to stop him getting out at night. And there's the Houses of Parliament, and there is a protest of people shouting, "Go, go, Gaddafi." In fact, Gaddafi's in Libya, he's not actually here, but I presume that this is actually a demonstration in support of what the government here is doing by supporting the rebels in Libya. I don't really think the police here are actually needed. I don't think there'll be many Gaddafi supporters around here. Well, the demonstration maybe is not that big, but there can't be that many Libyan students in the UK anyway. How many people are there? 200? 250 maybe? 200, 230. Well, it's nice to see a pro-UK demonstration.